4 score and 10 years ago, I about missed your birth. I was in Houston. I got there not too late, but not early enough to suit your mom. Probably not you. But I wish you a happy 50th birthday. I love you very much, and you make me very proud as a father.
What about a hit? What about a hit of your love? Start to shake.
Happy birthday, baby girl.
Start to shake with your hair. Will it ever click? Will it ever click? Are you a freak? You turn and face me. Maybe this time I'll choose. What about a hit? What about a hit of your love? Start to shake. Start to shake with your hair. Will it ever click? Will it ever click? Are you a freak? You turn and face me. Maybe this time I'll choose. What about a hit of your love? Start to shake in your hair. Will it click? Are you a freak?
Dear Lisa, I want to wish you a happy 50th birthday. I just want you to know I love you so much. I have so many blessings in my life, and you are one of them. I consider you family, and me and Mike love you so much. We hope you have a great next 50th birthdays. I think that made sense. I love you. Happy birthday.
What about a hit? What about a hit of your love? Start to shake.
Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Seriously, happy birthday to a great friend, a great mother, and an inspiration to many, many people. Thank you for always being there for me. You're always there to be brutally honest, but somehow still make me laugh. I love you. Thank you.
Have been a steady source of love and light in my life for many, many years. I couldn't be any more thankful for your love and our friendship. Friends like you don't come around every day, and I'm so thankful for you. I hope that you have a wonderful, wonderful birthday, and I wish you many, many more years to come. Love you.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Ma. 50 years. That's pretty cool. All these people love you so much, but not as much as me. Have a great day. Say love you, Lisa. Say it.